Good morning, my Dhamma brothers and my sisters. Today is the 6th November 2030. Morning lecture, continuously on Nirvana. These two suttas taken out from Itivodaka Pali. Itivodaka. Itivodaka belong to Kodaka Nikaya. Like Uttana. Itivodaka. From Itivodaka. Belong to Kodaka Nikaya. Iti means thus, Hoda means set, literally. It is set thus by the Buddha. Like Eome Sutta, these suttas are not started with the Eome Sutta. It is started as Hotin Nyitam Bhagavata. Hotin Nyitam, Hotan Hitam Bhagavata. Not started with the Eome Sutta. So according to it, this text is named, titled Itivodaka. Itivoda, started with the Itivoda. Every sutta started with the Itivoda. Therefore, this collection titled as a Itivodaka. Belong to Kodaka Nipata. In the end of every sutta, the term is similar words are used. Ayambi ato vodo bhagavata iti me sutandi. So always conclude with these words. Ayambi ato vodo. This meaning also said by the Buddha. These meanings also, or this metta also said by the Buddha, iti me sutta. Thus, I have a thought. The conclusion, every sutta is a conclusion in this way. But starting with these words, hotan nyetam bhagavata. Hoda marahata adi me sutan. Two sentences. Hotan nyetan bhagavata. Achata sutta. Yeah. That is not so different from Uddana Pali. The same things of Uddana Pali. Hotan nyetan bhagavata. Hotan hi etan bhagavata. Hoda means set, atat, you can translate. He means actually. Ita means this is sutta. Bhagavata means by the Buddha, by great teacher. By great teacher said, this is sutta. By the great teacher said, this actually, this is sutta. Hoda marahata adi me sutta. Arahata means a synonymous term of Bhagavata. So, referring to the Buddhas, yeah. The wadi of, the wadi, the wad of fare. Hoda arahata. By the Buddha, it is said, thus I have a heart, iti me sutta. Thus I have a heart. These terms are used according to history. A lady of Queen Samavati in Kosambi. Kosambi. Kosambi is nowadays near Allahabad, Allahabad in India. Kosambi. Very close to Yamuna and Ganga rivers. Now his regal site, can we see a historical site of Kosambi, Allahabad? Near Kosambi, there's Kosidharam, Kosidharama, the Buddha's monastery. I have a bhikkhu there. So, the Queen Samavati, the lady, the old lady who attained the Queen Samavati. Every day she visited to monastery and listened to Dhamma. After that, they retold the Buddha's teachings to the Queen. There is a historical record. Her name is Uttara, Kocha Uttara, Kocha Uttara. Her name is Kocha Uttara. She has a great intelligence. She became Sotavana. But unfortunately, her queen together with her and other followers also bent down their bellies and all are dying. When their bellies burned by fire, all are dead. It's a cause to death. Because of previous karma. So, this is sutta. According to this sutta, we should. Ati bhikkhave acadang abhudang agadang asagadang. You know about that, okay? The first Nivana Katha, we have explained about that. Ati bhikkhave acadang. Abhudang, second one, third one. Okay, third one. Ati bhikkhave acadang, abhudang, agadang, asangadang. Okay. It is eased to such a state that is neither produced by its causes, acatam, nor appears by itself, abhutam, nor made by someone, agatam, nor created by its causing conditions, asankatam. No chetam bhikkhave abhavesa agatam. Okay. These are the same. Chattam, Bhutan, Smopan. The Chattam, Bhutan, Smopan, Katam, Sangata, Matuva. Chara, Marana, Sangata, Roga, Nilam, Papankura. These verses are not mentioned in Udana Pali. This is more. Chattam, Bhutan, that which is born. Buddha, that which is become. Samuppanna, that which is co-arisen. Samuppanna. Katam, that which is created. Sankatam atuva, Sankatam. That which is conditioned. a doer, that which is unstable, that which is unstable. Chatam bhutam samuppannam gatam sankata matuva. Charamarana sankatam roga nilam papankura. That which is sankata, that which is the bridge between birth and death. Charamarana sankata. That which is the bridge between birth and death. Roga nila, this zero disease. Nila. Nila literally means nest. No, parts nest, like nest. Nila means nets, nets of birth. Roga nila, nest of disease, we can say. That the seed of birth, this seed of disease. Papangura. Roga nilam papangura. Prickle. No? That which is prickle. Roga nulam babankura. Ahara niti papawa. With the nutriment and let it is a source, papawa, originated from niti papawa, the let as it is a source. Ahara niti papawa. Nala tata pina tito. It is nothing in which to rejoice. It is nothing in which to rejoice. Tasa nisaranam santam ataka vacharam tuva. The escape from this is calm. Calm, so santa, tasa nisarana, santa. Ataka vacharan tuva, beyond the sphere of logic. Ataka vacharan, beyond the spheres of logic. Tuva, being that which is stable. Be in that which is stable. Achatam asmupanam, that which is unborn. Asmupanam, that which is not co-risen. Asokam virajam patam. Grief-free asoka, grief-free. Viraja means dustless. Raja means dust, it's dustless. Asoka viraja pata. Nirodho dukkha dhammana. viracham patam. Patam referring to nirvana. You see. Niroro dukkha dhammana sankharupa samosukho. This track is cessation of states. Involving dukkha. Involving dukkha. Dukkha dhammana. Specifications of formation. Sankharupasmo. Specification. The specification, specifications of formation. Sukho, bliss. So in this sutta, ahara niti sambhong, you see, charamarana sankhatam, charamarana sankhatam, roga nilamba vengura. The situations of aggregate, these words mentioned, situations of sankhata. Ahara niti pabhavam. Ahara is their source. Or the ahara niti, according to the bhavan niti, this is done using bhavan niti means leading factor. There is a referring to craving, attachment. Attachment means the source of the life, the source of suffering, the source of aggregate. Tassa nisaranam santam, santam patam. Santam means, you see, yeah, referring to nirvana. Come, that is the escaped, this is exit of these sankhata. Ataka vacharanam, these terms are used for nirvana. Nisaranam santam, ataka vacharan do one. Ajjata, asmupana, asoka, virachan, patan. These are referring to nirvana. Such is states in nirodho dukkha dhammana, cessations of sufferings, you see. Sankhara upasama, sankhara upasama. The specifications of conditioned things. Sankhara upasama. It is a split. It is a blissful. The sensations of the pacification. It is blissful, the pacifications of sankhara, conditioned things. So these words are referring to nirvana. We can study through these words. Nirvana is the exit of aggregate. Nirvana is a calm, or nirvana cannot be nirvana. So, not the sphere of nirvana is beyond the spheres of logic. Ateka vachara. Teka vachara means sphere of logic. Ateka vachara means not sphere of logic. It's beyond the spheres of logic, one to say. Ataka vacharo. Cannot be known through logic. Two words, deva. So these words are referring to nirvana. Ayampi ato, this metta. This metta to peace, to. Ayampi met, ayampi ato. This metta too was said, Voto, by the Lord, by the great teacher, iti me sutanti, so has there be heard by me. So only verses are different from the third Nirvana Sutta previous. But the following sutta is interesting. Nowhere such a sutta is mentioned. Nirvana Dhatu Sutta from Itiyodaka. Nirvana Dhatu Nirvana Dhatu means the element of Nirvana, Nirvana element. Nirvana said as a Dhatu, that is a rejected, the word Dhatu rejects Jiva and sentient beings. Not as, it's a Naisa, Naita, Sata, or Naida, Sata, no Jiva, no Bogala. Just nature, this elements, Nirvana Dhatu. Hoti Nyetam Bhagavata, Hota Marahata Ti Mesutta. Actually, this sutta was said by the great teacher Hota Marahata Ti Mesutta. It have been said by the Wadi of the Wada of Hare. Thus, I have a heart. Iti me sutta. Dvima bhikkhave nirvana dhatuyo. Dvima means dvima. In Pali, some was joined together. Combine it together. Sanskrit is more, combination is more than Pali. It's to analyze is very difficult in Sanskrit. Pali is not many words are joining together. He has a lot of two words combined. Dve ima. I is omitted. Dve ima. Dve ma, dve ima. Omitted, you see. English language also omitted, you see. Do not, don't. This also omitted. Are not, aren't. He also dve ma, dve ima. Dve ima is combined with dve ma. I is omitted. Dve ima. Bhikkhave nirvana dhatuyo. Ima nirvana dhatuyo, want to say. These nirvana elements. These nirvana elements are two. These nirvana elements are two, divided in two, divided into two. Dvema bhikkhave nirvana dhatuyo. Bhikkhus, these nirvana elements are divided into two. Ketami dve, what are the two? Sa upadi se sa cha nevana dhatu. Anupadi se sa cha nevana dhatu. Classification. That nevana element which substrate remnant and that nevana dhatu element without substrate remnant. This is according to this translation. So I have explained about it that. So okay. Sa upadi sesa. Upadi means referring to cricket because upadi is result of kama and klesa. Kama, which is influenced by Tanna in Deity. Uba Adi. upati. Upati means fabricate, which is produced by karma, influenced by tanha entity. Like upetena kamuna adenati upadena. The same, similar to what it is. Upati means fabricate, which is reset. These are the fabricate, which are reset, which is produced by karma, influenced by tanha entity. Sesa means remained. These factories are remained. Rasada Kilesas are remained. With the remaining sa, with the factory gate which is remained. But it mental defect means no more. Only aggregate remain. Only rasada remain. Upadi ewa seso, upadi seso. Remains and not others, only the result of karma in Kilesa. That is a remain. But Kilesa karma not. Just a result remain, want to say. Result remain. Therefore called upadi sesa. With this such a remaining of result. Sa. Sa means with. The Nirvana Dhatu with Nirvana Dhatu with the remaining of Rasato Kama and Kilesa. What to say? Saupati says. Accordingly, we should know, we must analyze in this way. Sa means with together, like a Saha. Upati means Rasato Kama. Fagrigate Rasado Kama in Kilesa, Upadi. Rasado Kama, which is influenced by Kilesa. Kilesa here, especially Tanha in Deity. That is a remain, Sesa. Upadi, Upadi Ewa Seso, Upadi Seso. Miya Upadi is remain. Not it. The Kilesa, that is the meaning, not Kilesa and Kama. Only Upadi is, only result remain. In such a Nirvana stretch, only Upadi is a remain, not the cause of Upadi, Kilesa. So that is Upadi, Sa Upadi Sesa, Nirvana Dhatu. Yeah, Anupadi Sesa is with the negative. Not remaining. So, Nirvana Dhatu is twofold. Nirvana Dhatu is a twofold. Sa Upadi Sesa Cha Nirvana Dhatu. In Nirvana Dhatu, which is a remain with the result of Kama and Kilesa. Anupadi Sesa Cha Nirvana Dhatu. The Nirvana Dhatu, which is without the remaining of the result of karma and kilesa. So, two types. The Buddha explained himself, Katamaja bhikkhave sa upadi sesa nirvana dhatu and bhikkhus, which is the sa upadi sesa nirvana dhatu, which is the Saupadi sesa nirvana dhatu. Ida bhikkhave bhikkhu arahan hoti. Ida. Bhikkhus herein, in this teaching, what to say. Ida means in this teaching. In this teaching, a bhikkhu, subject here, a bhikkhu, Arahan hoti kinaso qualifying words this Arahan who has what up or who disattained or middle defilements, also the meaning. Araha means worthy of respect, also araha. This is one meaning. Another meaning means raha, araha. Ara means middle defilements. Ha means destroyed, eradicated. Another meaning. So, eradicated mental defilements. Who eradicated mental defilements? Araha. Kina asawa. Kina asawa. Why and who the asawa have been destroyed? No more asawa. Kina asawa. Destruction of asawa. All aswas are ceased within one. No more aswa. Kina aswa. Kina means ceased or disrupted, destroyed, disrupted. Aswa means the middle defilements, which is flux and aswa. Or ganka, ganka, ganka. One and who the aswas have been destroyed. That's a kinaswa. Usidawa. One who has stayed the course. Usidawa means he completely, he successfully practiced. That is usidawa. Successfully practiced. Successfully completed the noble practice. Successfully completed the noble practice. Husitawa. This is also referring to Rahant. Kata Karaniyo. One who has done what was to be done. Karaniya means what was to be done. Kata means has done. Who has done what was to be done. He have done what was to be done. Ohita baro. One who is laid down the burden. Burden means here referring to five cricket. In Bara Sutta, the Buddha mentioned Bara Hawe Panchakanda. Actually, Bara, Baran is to be called five cricket. Five cricket are Baran. People think there is not a Baran. Baran is others, you see. According to the Buddha, five cricket are Baran. So heavy. One who has laid down the burden, ohita bara. Ohita means lay down, put away. Down, bara means burden. Anupada satata. Anupada satata. One who has reached his own goal. Anupata means reached. One who has reached step by step. Anupata. Satata means his own goal means, satata means own benefit, own advantage. One's own benefit, own advantage. Own result. Yes, who has his own goal, satata. That is the meaning. Satata means sa atta. Sa means own. Atta means advantage. Yes, goal. That isn't the meaning. The Ongo means not other things, only Radha Mega Infala. That is our Ongo. Radha Pala Priyosanam Bhagavato Sasanam. The Buddha's teaching ends in Radha Pala. Radha Pala is at the core of Buddha's teachings. Commentary is said in this way. Radha Pala Priyosanam. Priyosana is the core here. Radha is at the core of the Buddha's teachings. That is referring to that, Anupada Satato. He has reached his own goal. Prikina Bhava Sanyojano. Prikina Bhava Sanyojano. Bhava Sanyojana. Bhava Sanyojana. The factors of life. Factors of life. Sanyojana means factors. Factors. Bhava means life. Factors of life. One attached his life. Or one attached life existence. One's life existence. This is not other things, only craving or attachment. Prikina Bhava Sanyojana. So, this Bhava Sanyojana have to be totally destroyed. Totally kina destroyed. No more Bhava Sanyojana. That is the meaning. Between mind and life, between life existence and mind, there's no factors. Sanyojana is coming to be between these two. Like a super glue between the two sheets of paper. The two sheets of paper, if it put together, can separate each other easily. Between them, if there is a glue, cannot separate it. So, factor is like that, a glue. Sanyojana, attachment. Sanyojana. We must cut out only Sanyojana, not paper. Only glue we must remove, not paper. We must destroy only Sanyojana. No need to destroy life existence. Only Sanyojana must be removed. Between life existence and mind. Prikina Bhava Sanyojana. Sammadhanya Vimukto. Has become liberated, properly liberated. Upon knowing things properly, Sammadhanya. Upon knowing things properly, Sammadhanya. Has become liberated, Vimukto. So, free, liberated. Liberated from what? Liberated from suffering. Liberated from aggregate. Liberated from conditioned things. Vimukta. By which? By knowledge. So, in Buddha's teaching, knowledge is more important. Sammadhanya Vimukto. Knowing things properly. By which? Knowing things by inside knowledge. Vipassana. So, samadhiya means referring to vipassana. By inside knowledge, knowing things as they really are, is free, liberated. So, such a person is a god, a arahant. This is so does attribute of arahants, this attribute also, quality of arahants. Rahanda, Rahanda is a so-called. Who are Rahandas? Who is Rahandas? Kinaswa. With their hand, no more aswa. Usidawa. Successfully completed his noble practice. Usidawa. Kata karaniyo. Habitan. What to be done? Ohidabaro, lay down the burdens. Lay down means never take. After lay down to his fabricate. Now it is Myanmar's use, Kanda won chat, Kanda won chat. Lay down burden. Burden means a fabricate. Fabricate is a burden. Lay down the burden of fabricate. Ohidabara. We are still carrying the burden. If we dropped the burden, we'll bring another burden. Another burden. What about it? So elephant burdens, so heavy maybe. So, elephants if aggregate. Ohidabara. The beings, you see, changing their bodies. The bodies are burning, you see. Arahants never will take new burdens, new aggregate. Therefore, his Ohidabara. Anupada Satato reached his own goal. Prikina Bhavasanyojana. Bhavasanyojana is distracted. Samadhinya Vimodo. With the knowledge, knowing things as they really are. Liberated. Liberated and knowing things as they really are. Liberated. So there is a arahant. Now it is in Myanmar, a monk passed away. A monk passed away. After that, cremated. They are searching for the relics. If you find the relics, he is around. He has not remained relics, not mentioned here. Must be. Everybody has a relics, don't worry about it. Whatever may be relics, you see. Why people are searching for this relics? Everybody has a relics. Even dogs have relics, you see. When cremated, bones will remain. Just a bone. The quality is important, you see. Before death, must be such a quality. That is a rahant. That's Rahant. Roundly searching for Rahant. Yeah, that is a person who attained Radha Megapala. He became Rahant. So what is the situation? Tassa Taitan Deva Panyendriya Ni. Tassa. Taitan Deva Panjendriya Ni. For him, Taitan Deva still remain, Taitandeva, still stand. Pancha indriyani, pancha means five, indriyani is faculties. When became Arahant, five faculties remain, five faculties exist as before. That is the meaning, he has eye to see visual object, he has ear to hear sound, he has a nose to get a smell, he has a tongue to taste, he has a body to touch tangible object. So, panchendriyani means eye, ear, nose, tongue, body. These are panchendriyani. Panchendriyani. He has eye, ear, nose, tongue, body. Even became Arahant. Arahants never lose eye, ear, nose, tongue. These are still remain as people exist continuously. They are material qualities, you see. Eye, ear, nose, tongue. Taitandeva panchendriyani. Yesa avikadatta. Not to destroy anything. Not to lose all these. Therefore, manaba pachanupoti. Manaba. As a result of whose non-disappearance, he received that, which is charming, manaba, charming and otherwise. Manaba pachanupoti. He can experience desirable object or undesirable object. They know what is desirable, what is not desirable. On seeing, on hearing, on smelling, on tasting, on touching, they know. Appreciate beauty as a beauty, ugly as a ugly, they can appreciate. You see, Panchasika, who is a player of harp, deity player of harp, musician. He sings sound and played his harp. After that, the Buddha said, cleverly or skillfully, you play the harp. You are sound and this playing is so nice. The Buddha said, you see. That is appreciate. Appreciate. Otherwise, if Arahants cannot appreciate, it's not suitable, you see. Arahants also have eye, therefore he can see whether his eye desirable or undesirable, beautiful or ugly. Whatever may be, he appreciates ugly as ugly, beautiful, beauty as a beauty. He can decide. That is the meaning. Tassa taitan deva panyendriyani. Still remain, still existence of these five faculties. To do that, yesa avikatat. To do that which is not a destroyed. Manabam pachanupoti. He can enjoined desirable object, undesirable object. Sukha dukham pativedeti. He can experience sukha dukkha. He has a feeling, happiness, pleasant feeling, and unpleasant feeling. Such a situation is the same as that. The same. But what is the difference? tassayo, rakekyo, dosakyo, mohakyo. No? He has no more raga, no more dosa, no more moha. On seeing, he never attached it. Never attached to the object. Never hatred the object. Never hate the object. That is a different. He enjoying the good and bad. He enjoying pleasant feeling, unpleasant feeling. But no attachment, no hatred, no more delusion. Within him, no mental defilements remain. Tassa yo ragakayo, dosakayo, mohakayo. Ayang ojati bhikkhave sa upadi se sa nibbana dhatu. Within him, there is the destruction of craving, destruction of hatred, destruction of delusion. This is destruction. Raga becomes ceased, dosa becomes ceased, moha becomes ceased. The cessations of raga, dosa, moha. No? Referring to the cessations of raga, dosa. Bhikkhu, ayam ujjati bhikkhave sa upadi se sa nibbana dhatu. Bhikkhus, this is a set as a upadi se sa upadi se sa nibbana dhatu. Still life, you see. Arahants are still alive. But Lopa Dosa Moha, mental defilements are no more. Within him, such a state of cessations of mental state is called Sa Upadi Sesa Nirvana. Why? The result of Upadi, result of Kamaing Kilesa, still remains. Kana is still remains. That is the meaning. So clearly explain the Saubadi says, anyway, this is suttas. I never find such a sutta in other collections. Here only Itivotakas. Then Katamacha Bhikkhave Anubadi says, never not tattu. The same person you see we keep. Okay, not a repeat. Ida bhikkhave bhikkhu arahan hoti khinaso vusitava katakaraniyo ohitabaro anupadda sadatto parikhina bhava sanyojano samadhanya vimokto. How many qualities? Eight qualities. Arahan khinaso vusitava katakaraniyo, ohitabaro, anubhada satato, prikhina bhava sanyojano, samadhanya vimokto. Correct? This is a rahant, you see. The qualities of rahants are mentioned. Who is a rahant? If you want to know, you must check with these qualities. Must check. According to this, Tassa idewa bhikkhave, this one. No? Tassa idewa bhikkhave, sabba viri tani, anabhi nandi tani, siddhi bhave santi. All that is sensed right here, idewa, right here, all that is sensed, all that is sensed right here, sabba sabba viridani. All that is sensed right here. All type of feelings. Anabhi nanditani, being not rejoiced in. Anabhi nanditani. That is the meaning. He has a no more feeling. No more vedana. No more vedana. Anabhi dani means he has a no more craving. Most people, so you see, they love their enjoyment. They love their happiness. Sukha kama. All people so desire for happiness. You see what all people are searching for. You may have every New Year. So what do they send? Happy New Year, Happy New Year. So you see, they want to be happy. All the peoples and the worlds are searching for happiness. Sabha viri dani, anavi nandi dani, siddhi poisanti. All feelings are no more. That is the meaning. He passed into nirvana, no more. That is referring to death. Always sabha viri dani, anavi nandi dani. Anavi nandi dani means he never enjoyed this. Many people enjoy happiness, pleasant feeling. Even Dhamma teachings, may you be happy. Want to be happiness, want to have happiness. So here, sabha viri dani anabhi nanti dani. Never enjoying all type of feelings. Siddhi bodhisandhi. They come into, they are, they become, become pacifications and pacification. Or extinguished. Aura extinguished. No more. Become end. Siddhi bodhisandhi. The Buddha attained such a nirvana at the age of 80, at the 80 in his life. Sabha viri dani, anabhi nandi dani, siddhi bodhisandhi. Siddhi bodhisandhi. Idewa siddhi bodhisandhi. Not a gone, not a leap to other life. Idewa. Situation. He has ceased ceased. Ayam ujjati bhikkhave anupadi sesa nirvana dhatu. This is said as anupadi sesa nirvana dhatu. Imakho bhikkhave dveda nirvana dhatu yo. Bhikkhus, these two. These two nirvana elements are the two, or these nirvana dhatus are these two. Etamattam bhagava avocha. The great teacher said this, that meaning tathetam iti ochati. That is honest. And that therein, it was said. This verse. So we explain this. Dwe ima chakumeta bakasita. Nevana dadu anesite na dadita. So this is a brief, the verb meanings in verse. Prose in verse, here verse, according to verse. Okay, let me break a few minutes. Not more than 10 minutes.